Well, there I was at 18, and you know, the Beatles had just gone to America, you know, and I thought, wow, I gotta go to America one day. I was in England, by the way, and I was seeing all these movies with pretty girls of California, and I wrote a song, and little did I know this song would become what it did become 12 years later. Anyway, I think you know this one, Breakfast in America.
Feels too short.